Hey everyone, Austin here with The Real Seal, back again with another blog video to talk to you quickly today about what to know about frost heave and concrete damage. Now, frost heave is one of those things that definitely affects us more here in the northern regions of the United States. And basically, frost heave is when water gets into dirt and freezes, it'll expand that dirt. It can lift up concrete, it can push in on foundation walls, and then when it starts to thaw out and drop back down, it kind of does this or this to the wall and causes damage from cracks, movement, really make a foundation structurally unsound, as well as your concrete unlevel. There are a few things you can do to help prevent frost heave. Starting with the most obvious is installing a drain tile. If you can move that water away from the area, it's not going to be able to infiltrate the dirt as well. If you install a French drain on the outside, like in your yard, this is much of the same principle where it's going to move that water away from the foundation. Grading your property. So making sure that the grading against your house goes away so that water naturally flows away from your foundation instead of going towards it where it can build up and cause more of these issues. Gutter extensions, gutter extensions, gutter extensions. You hear us say it all the time. 900 gallons of water from a single inch of rain is what your roof produces. If you dump that right next to your foundation or right next to your concrete slabs, you're going to have a bad time. You need to extend those gutters away and ensure that that water really gets away from the foundation and any concrete areas that you have. And then lastly, clean your gutters regularly. We hear people say, oh yeah, I clean my gutters twice a year. That's not really enough, because once your gutters are clean and a storm comes by or heavy winds, all those leaves get right back into the gutters and clog them up, causing ice damming in the winter, which causes overflow of the water in the spring or whenever we have a thaw through the winter. And any time that those leaves get in there, they will really generally clog it up and cause a problem. So you want to be sure you get them cleaned regularly. Once a month is ideal, but anytime you can see that there are leaves up in those gutters, make sure that they're nice and clean. Your gutter water is the largest contributor of water next to your foundation or next to your concrete slabs. So it's of paramount importance that you get that taken care of so that it doesn't affect your foundation and concrete slabs negatively. If you have any questions about frost heave, what you can do to prevent it, or just any general questions about it, don't forget to call us over at The Real Seal, where you know, not everything's better when wet.